side-scroller game, and Captain Piper, she is the main character, and now she's with one of her henchmen, Seabrass. So they are the heroes of the game, although they are pirates, because they are fighting some really bad other people. And so it's turn-based. It's a turn-based side-scroller, and so I can decide to sort of walk as far as possible, or I can stay within shooting range. So I'm just going to try to take a shot here. And now, so she's got, there's this bad guy and we need to take him out. And so I can sort of go around and bounce the shot any way I want. So if I want to do a really tricky, difficult shot, I could go for something like this. See, there's a slight sway the whole time too. And it means that you sort of have to time your shot as well, like so. So I'm going to bring him. He doesn't have a laser sight on his gun, but on the other hand, it's a lot more powerful. It's just for the demo purposes also. Like, when you play the game, like, before every mission, you do a loadout and you decide who is going on the mission, what kind of equipment they're going to bring, and so on. So, when we made the previous game, SteamWorld Dig, it was quite... The art style was very much appreciated, so we decided to stick with the 2D art also for this. And also we really wanted to see if we could make a decent turn-based side view game. And I think it actually works really well. So here are some bad guys in this level here, or in this room. Oh, shot my hat off. Hats are really central to this game. Like a robot without a hat is it's like a dwarf without a beard. So here we go. And we'll just take this guy out there. Oh no! Oh, ouch! Go for it.